And today we're going to do a mint vodka. Seems complicated, but really easy. It's for every cup of vodka, a quarter cup mint, and actually a quarter cup sugar. You store it in a container, cool, dark place for 3 months. You strain it, and you actually get this elixir with this beautiful green golden color that looks like this. And I like these little bottles because they're perfect for handcrafted gifts.